I'm Brian Dayton from Boulder, Colorado, and I'm here to make the spiked Blarney Stone. We're going to use 1.5 parts Michael Collins 10-year-old single malt. We'll use 1/2 part of Punt E Mes sweet vermouth. We're going to use 1/4 part of the allspice dram here. And 1/4 part of agave nectar. And 2 big dashes of mole bitters. Pouring that over the rocks. And garnish just with a little orange on here. Perfect. Cheers.